everyone, in today's video we are going to see how to shave properly without no cuts, no burns and no ingrown hair. And I also want to say that this is not a sponsored video. So I started off with the hair removing creams as a teenager. Anti-fringe was the only thing available at that point of time. It did work, but I was and I am the laziest person you can ever meet on earth, so I didn't use them regularly. Then Veet came into the market with their spatula thing. I literally ran towards the store to buy and try that. It also did work, but I did not know the proper method of removing the hair, so I did have a lot of ingrown hair which are really very very gross and painful. So I just stopped using creams there. So then I started off with waxing, which is a bit painful but does the work for you. Like literally doing it just once or twice a month is enough for me. And I do not wax myself with any strips. I just go to the salon to do that. Shaving with razors was never an option for me. I was also one among the people who thought shaving makes your skin dry and it will make the hair grow thicker and longer, yada yada yada. But my sister started off with shaving with razors, and I think after a year or so I saw that her skin was still soft and she didn't have any hair growing thicker and longer or stuff. So it was like a big eye opener for me. So then I started off with razors. How to shave properly? First, you have to use a scrub. You have to exfoliate your skin and then use a shaving gel. Then you have to shave with a proper razor, and then you have to moisturize yourself, which is really very important. I use a Body Shop Wild Argan Oil Scrub. As you can see, I have almost completed it. It removes the dead cells and also exfoliates your skin, and it also uproots the hair, which makes it easy for you to shave with your razor. So for shaving gel, I use this Gillette Satin Care for sensitive skin with aloe vera. So this contains aloe vera, which helps in the moisturization part as well. I prefer using a shaving gel instead of a conditioner because they are specially made for this purpose. So use a shaving gel, please. So coming to the shaving part, you need to choose your razors very correctly. I use this Gillette Venus razors, which are like very much available in the market. I will also put up the prices of these in the description box below, so please check them out. Comparing these two, as you can see, this one is much shorter than this one. This has two blades and this one has three blades, and this has a movable head, with this one it doesn't have. And this also have a bit of an aloe vera strip here. Here you don't have an aloe vera strip kind of a thing, it's just a little rubber kind of a thing there. So I would prefer using this one. This comes with a removable head as well. So this is a cartridges box. This has four cartridges. So you need not buy this whole thing again and again. You have to just change the upper part. So now, when to change your upper head? So when this blue strip fades away, it is time that you have to change the upper blade part, because after that the blade becomes blunt and you do not get a proper close shave. So once this blue thing shades away, it's time for you to change the upper head. So coming to the shaving part, you need not shave as shown in the ads just in one stroke. You can also go with smaller parts and first get used to shaving and just get used to your razor so that you avoid those cuts and burns. And if you're a teenager who are going to use it, I prefer that you seek the help of your mother or your elder sister when you first start up with shaving, because you don't want to cut yourself. Moisturizing after shaving is really very important. I use coconut oil in the places where I have shaved. I use like a very good amount of coconut oil. Coconut oil is a natural moisturizer and it makes your skin remain soft. You can go ahead and use any moisturizing brand you want as long as you moisturize, which is like really very important. So hope this video helped in your questions regarding shaving. Please share this video with your friends so that it might help any one of them who wants to start up with shaving. And please like this video and do subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Bye.